Namaskara. I am Dr. Harihar Mukti. I'm an ENT specialist with about 3 decades of experience practicing in Bangalore. Lymph nodes are glands which are situated in the neck on either side, starting from below the skull right down going into the chest. Now these lymph nodes literally drain out the different organ systems and structures in the throat as well as the thyroid. Now these lymph nodes are the watering stations or the stations where infections get restricted. So if there is a lymph node which is enlarged, consider that there is some source which is affected somewhere in that area, which is leading to the infection getting into the lymph node and being stationed in the lymph node, as stopped in the lymph node till such time that the body's immune system takes over and does the work it's supposed to do. So lymph node enlargement is caused by some kind of an infection or a lesion, which may be even a tumor or a cancerous tumor, which can be stopped at the level of the lymph node. Now this defense system is situated like a chain of lymph nodes from the base of the skull down into the chest. Now these lymph nodes have multiple connections, and this defense system works as a segregation system or a stoppage of that infective process in that particular area for some period of time. Looking at the lymph nodes which are enlarged or painful, one can start looking at the corresponding areas in the throat or in the neck area which are the causative factors for that lymph node to be affected. So we can go backwards into the primary sources and treat them accordingly. In infective problems, invariably the treatment of the local area will suffice and the lymph node regresses. In the case of tumors like cancer, the lymph nodes have to be addressed separately together with the primary lesion. So that's a different topic in itself, and that they have to be treated together and addressed together with whatever modality of treatment that is chosen for that particular person. And thus the lymph nodes play a very important role in harboring and stopping the infection at that area without letting it spread elsewhere till such time that it can. The other thing is they also act as pointers to where the problem can be. The other thing is accessibility for examination. In certain areas, accessing the primary may be very difficult, but then accessing the lymph nodes which are more superficially situated may be much more comfortable, in which case we are easily able to pick up the lymph nodes and then take care of the diagnosis and the treatment, which can start much earlier. So lymph nodes play an important role not only in the management of the infective processes and the defense systems in the body, they also have the ability to be picked up early, so it's easier for them to be treated as well.